Hello everyone, and welcome back to Off the Shelf Commandos 2. We are going to begin the second mission in the campaign, Das Boot Silent Killers.
Okay, let's go through the plan again. Sure. I deactivate the underwater mines. We get the keys to the prison.
We rescue the prisoners, open the hangar door, and out we go.
Outside? That's the problem. We are outside. I'm not worried about the mines. My concern is, how do we get inside?
Guys, you there?
We were just thinking about you. Did you get the security papers?
Yes, but you'll have to disguise yourself as an official and drive the others into the base with a vehicle.
It seems to me that it is going to be as difficult getting in as it will be getting out.
Hey, you guys, here's the good news. Do you have the whistle?
Yes, you will have it.
Good. You meet our new colleague. I'm sure the Green Beret will be over the moon.
He's not with us, but we can call him using the radio later on.
All right. Well, now we begin this mission. This one's probably going to be in a couple of parts because it's pretty long and it's quite involved. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to start with Finn, the diver. He's a new character that we haven't met yet. We're going to put on his oxygen tank and have him get out and then have him go underneath. With the diver, you have unlimited oxygen, which is bitchin'. So if we deactivate all these mines, we should be good to go. It's pretty neat with the underwater music. It's kind of soothing. Let's go. In case you want to look at what's going up, you can use this button there. Can do that. And it may look like as some of these mines go floating away that they'll probably hit your boat. However, that is not the case if you didn't move. You shouldn't miss it. Even though they're deactivated, I don't think they can explode, but you don't have to worry about that. Have him swim, and then we can resurface.
As easy as pie.
You can get back in the boat. And then we'll select Inferno.
Quick, well, yes, sir.
We're gonna have him swim down here. So you can watch out for these guys. It's probably not likely that he'll be able to see you.
That's it. That's it.
If he does, he'll probably snipe you, and it's not
this.
Good.
Yes, sir.
That's bad.
Yes, sir.
All right. So what we're gonna do here?
Let's go.
Start by cutting the wire.
Yes, sir.
And we're gonna have a minefield to deactivate, and this guy's gonna be kind of in our field of vision. Let's get out the mine detector. Start cutting mines. This part takes a little while.
Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir.
There's like 18 of them in this whole section.
Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir.
So we're gonna pick some of them up, too. And try not to explode.
I was trained for this. It's ready. I was trained for this.
I have to make sure that
it's ready.
There's no more up here. And he sees
it's
us.
Ready.
So we just drop down.
I was trained for this.
Okay. I want to grab this one.
I was trained for this. Quick, wasn't it?
And that's good.
Sir. That's it.
The only other problem that we'll have is this guy over here. He's like the patrol, and he can see you, and it's not good.
I was trained for this. No problem. That's it.
Probably not going to need them, but you can pick up 10 mines for yourself. They only take up one space in the inventory, so...
I was trained for this. Yes, sir. Let's go!
Oh, fuck! I did not mean to do that. That sucks. Now
yes,
I have
sir.
To do all that over again.
Let's go! Yes, sir.
Scared the shit out of me, too.
Quick, wasn't it?
Let's start from the bottom
yes,
this
sir.
Time.
Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir.
Gotta be careful when you're clicking on stuff.
Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir. It's ready.
You can see that set off a lot of alarm.
Yes, sir. Quick, wasn't it?
Let's save again.
Yes, sir. Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir.
Let's check this guy.
It's ready. I was trained for this.
There should be one more up top.
It's ready. It's ready. Let's go.
Okay. And since you can only deactivate when you have the mine detector active.
I was trained for this. Quick, wasn't it?
There.
Let's go.
There we go. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's go!
There shouldn't be any in the center.
Mm-hmm.
Just in case.
I was trained for this. That's it. That's it. That's
it. There's a bunch of them along this line over here.
No problem. It's ready. I was trained for this. It's ready. I was trained for this. Quick, was... Yes, sir.
When he gets ready to come get us.
Quick, wasn't it? Let's go!
I gotta crawl away before he sees you.
Okay. On my way.
And then we'll get ready to snip the wire. Kick his ass. Shit.
On my way.
I was gonna go back
on
to where
my
he
way.
Came from. What a dick.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
I was trained for this. On my way. I was trained for this.
Knock him out. And tie him up. And we're just gonna dump him here.
Let's go.
Get our mine detector out.
Yes, sir. That's it.
There should be 9 over here.
Quick, wasn't it?
Or was it 8? 8 over here, there should be 10 on this side, so that's 5.
Yes, sir. Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir.
That makes 7.
quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir. That's it.
There we go. 8, 9, 10.
That's it. Quick, wasn't it? Yes, sir. 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 That's it. That's it.
Alright, give me those mines.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.